Careful.
I'm out of here. You got a problem, man.
All right. Quite a welcome party.
Dude, watch yourself!
Surprise! Got another hostile. Secure the area.
Hey, check him out.
You've got a point, sir.
It's tight quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Everyone's gotta die sometime, baby.
Look sharp! All right! Ha!
Ow! Cursed ape!
Less time here, more time there. Bash him in the teeth!
Like a squid, I'd be angry too.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, too.
Right! get ready, man!
They're the biggest threat.
Alright, move up! Well, you a sight for sure eyes. Okay, this is what we paid for. Let's get ready. All right, get some ground, people. Get some ground. Get some ground. Watch it. Lock and load. Safety's off. It's gonna get hot.
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Best seat in the house.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company.
Move along,
CP's this way.
See. Move along.
The lieutenant got hit
nothing
as soon as we
see.
Dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
A Spartan, kick ass.
Reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
Check him out.
See this look? It's terror.
Can I give you permission to hit?
I don't think it's stopping. Get your head down.
Extract the chief and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Got it.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. I'll vector two heavies for starside intercept.
Bam! Slipspace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat.
Well, what about us? My belly aches. And his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. These love men from James. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter, and you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter, the will. Prophets. These are my elites. Their lives matter to me. Yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.